was the 15th night of the 12th month, several weeks before their disappearance, when Arthur Lloyd Stevens and Kathleen Carter returned to the museum at precisely the same time. The two had a long-standing rivalry. It began after Kathleen, a zesty, feisty type, had discovered the ancient figure of Anubis from the tomb of Semeket on her sixth visit to the Valley of the Kings. Arthur, a charming, logical type, was not best pleased. Shortly afterwards, he returned with the battle shield of Camos, and so Miss Carter, who was not one for self-abasement, was also not best pleased. With an ancient Norse obsidian orb came her reply, but Arthur, almost visibly green with envy, was back with the first, perfectly preserved skull of a Kelvin O'Minus. In short, the two were not particularly fond of one another, and arriving at the museum simultaneously meant neither of them were best pleased. However, what followed changed everything. Under curious circumstances, the two were equals. But how could something so similar be found so far apart, and yet at exactly the same time? Weeks passed, and the night seemed to grow darker and colder with the enigma. The puzzle toyed with both Arthur and Kathleen, mocked them. At times, they'd chance upon one another in the moonlit halls during sleepless nights, but their stubborn pride was too strong. Desperate for clues, they each turned to the museum. Page by page, specimen by specimen. Perhaps the answers lay in the dust of the books, almost as old as the rocks themselves. Day followed night, followed day, followed night. The museum could offer no more. But then one night, what happened? Only Arthur and Kathleen will ever know.